पणजेच्या पोटवेंचणुकेंत बाबूश मोन्सेराताक पणजेकारांनी आमदार म्हूण वेंचून दिला. मंगळारा दीस आमदार म्हूण बाबुशान सोपूत घेतलो. जाहीरनाम्यान आश्वासनां दिल्यान ती पुराय करतलोच. कॅसिनो मांडवी न्हंयतल्यान भायर व्हरपा खातीर वावुरतलो. कॅसिनो खंय दवरपाचें ताच्या आपणाक पडिल्लें ना. मांडवी न्हंयतल्यान ते भायर वचपाक जाय. त्या खातीर मुखेलमंत्र्या कडेन चर्चा करतलो. कॅसिनो मांडवींतल्यान भायर काडपा खातीर हेर आमदारांचोय तेंको जाय अशें बाबूश मोन्सेरातान सांगलें.
When I said that I will see that my manifesto and whatever I spoke in the meeting will be implemented, it will be implemented.
Babush, how
whatever it may take.
They start from today of removing Kasino from Mandavi.
So that also we will be discussing with CM. The plus assembly session is there. We need to basically get, have amendment of the law, of that act itself, to remove the casinos from there. At least as far as live gambling is concerned.
So you said
but now most important thing is what when, tonight, maybe or today evening,
sir,
I'll be having a meeting
sir,
with us as far as the traffic, yeah, okay. As far as the traffic is concerned. Because as far as this Fontaine is that area, you know, next to the court, tourists are still known. All the bikes and all basically blocks the full access as far as the residents are concerned. So I will be having a round with the traffic.
Sir, are you sure that you will be able to move out offshore casinos from London?
Within 100 days.
Within 100 days.
As I said, I am sure that I am going to remove the casinos. Now see, as far as the legislation is concerned, we need to, as far as amendment of the act is concerned, assembly session also is there. So I will be meeting the CM and I will be asking the CM also. Because we need everyone's support for this. If he is taking me to Vasco or if he is taking me somewhere else, that is not my problem. But as far as boats, I believe if you want to have it on land and the amendment needs to be, act needs to amend.
Smart city projects, because you were criticizing the entire project.
Definitely, smart city projects will have a real look to it. Now, just now, in fact, CM just mentioned because he wanted to have a meeting today. Today, the meeting, he said, we'll postpone the meeting for another 15 days time. So by then, we will have a review. It is good that if CM is handling the issue, then it is very good. And I would request Chief Minister, in fact, to be the chairman of Smart City project. That would be better.
Babush, are you...
So you want to impeach Gopalakrakar from the Smart City project?
See, as far as... I think he has already resigned from the thing before the election. As far as election is concerned, he had resigned. So now, there is no question of Gopalakrakar there. So I would request, in fact, the Chief Minister to take over.
Babush,
so that would be better, as he is the Finance Minister also.
What would be your vision like? What exactly
see,
you want to do?
We need to, as I said, we need to take local people, local basically architects, engineers, all these people into account. And they are the people basically who should give a feedback to the government what is required for them. And accordingly, we need to do well. Getting some cows, buffaloes and bulls and all doesn't make the city smart. There is a reason spending crores or rupees from 91, we have gone to 300. Now, if you want to renovate your house, if you spend money, you need your house to look better. Not worse than what it was.
सरकार स्थापन करपा संबंधी विचारिल्ल्या प्रश्नाचेर बाबूश म्हणटा काय गजाली बंद कुडीन चर्चा करची असता ताचेर जाहीर चर्चा करनात. विजय सरदेसाय माझो खास मित्र असा अशें म्हणटा.
Supporting partners also. We will see things.
Sir, are you still firm on that forming of government?
Let us see how things go. No? Let us see how things go.
Confident of forming a new government in the state?
Now we will see. We will see. Don't ask me anything now. Some things are discussed in a closed door.